to Travel Summit 93. It's quite impressive to find under one roof the folks who produce $21 billion for our state's economy every year. Now the Texas Six Flags theme parks would like to bid you good morning. Hello, Texas.
Thank you. see you loved like a maid. She was 21 when I left Galveston.
Hello, Texas. Sure to get to see you again.
Special person who for the past 2 years has been chairperson of the Travel Summit. She has been through the generosity of Southwest Airlines, working night and day literally for months to put this event together. I'm speaking, of course, of Camille Keith, who's Vice President for Special Marketing of Southwest Airlines. I first met Camille when she was still wearing braces and braids, and this lady is a powerhouse. I'd like to introduce her to give you a few opening remarks, a lady without whom Kelleher would still be handling divorces and traffic tickets in San Antonio, Camille Keith.